Ah, the intoxicating smell of the graveyard. Once a year, we gather beneath our family tree to honor the great cycle of life and death. Come to me, every member of our clan, living, dead, and undecided. And let us celebrate what it is to be an Adams. Come to me, my luscious wife, skin so pale, eyes so black, and dress cut down to Venezuela. Tell us what it is that every Adams hopes for.
Darkness, grief, and unspeakable sorrow.
I love it when you talk sexy. If you're an Adams, you need to have a little moonlight. When you're an Adams, you need to feel a little chill. You have to see the world in shades of gray. You have to put some poison in your day.
That's the way when you're an Adams.
And a lot of passion.
When you're an Adams, you need to really love your wife.
At least once a day. Who cares about the world outside and what it wants from you? When you're an Adams, you do what Adams always do. Mi amor,
will you love me forever and ever?
We shall be as besotted with each other as the night we first met.
Our first date is seen.
Death of a salesman.
Up and laugh.
You're an Adams. Now it is time to raise the dead. Why do we do this?